Welcome to my masterclass. Today is the fifth class of my masterclass. We will read aloud basic pinyin texts in this class. As for pinyin pronunciation skills, now we will start to test out pinyin pronunciation skills. Once again, here is the link to an interactive pinyin chart. This one is from the website YoYo Chinese. It is very useful to listen to the audio on this website to practice pinyin pronunciation. Here is another pinyin practice resource that contains all of the pinyin texts I have included in this class on their website. Can you try to read out loud this pinyin text? Then I will read it out loud too.
一天晚上，一个男孩和一个女孩在公园散步。男孩说， 今天晚上的天气不太好，有点冷。女孩说：“是的，我也觉得今天晚上有点冷。”说完后，男孩看了看自己的衣服。这时，女孩心里很高兴。 他以为男孩要把自己的衣服给他穿，但是男孩说：“还好，我今天穿了两件衣服。”Now
let's review the vocabulary that goes along with this pinyin text.
男孩 means boy, 女孩 means girl, 散步 means to take a walk, 天气 means weather, 晚上 means evening, 觉得 means to think or feel, 衣服 means clothing, and 高兴 means happy.
Here is another pinyin text that we can read out loud. Please try to read it out loud first, and then I will read it too.
妈妈在图书馆工作，她每天早上6点起床，起床后给我和爸爸做早饭。 然后我们一起吃。7点半，他会先送我去学校，然后再去工作。图书馆9点开门，他常常差一刻9点到图书馆门口。 中午妈妈会在图书馆的食堂吃饭，晚上我们一起在家吃晚饭，有时候一起看电视。这是我妈妈的一天。Let
us look at the vocabulary from this pinyin text. Mama means mother.
工作 means work. 图书馆 means library. 每天 means every day. 早饭 means breakfast. 然后 means then. 学校 means school. And 食堂 means cafeteria.
This is another pinyin text we can go over. Could you read it aloud first? Then I will also read it out loud.
今天在公司认识了一个新朋友，他是个中国人。晚上他带我去了一个中国饭馆，这是我第一次吃中国菜，很好吃，我很喜欢。 他说周末可以教我做中国菜，我非常高兴。他是个很好的朋友，但是他的英语不好。我想我可以学习汉语，我们就可以交流更多了。
The vocabulary that can be found in this Pinyin text include the following words. 今天 means today, 公司 means company, 认识 means to recognize or meet, 新 means new, 中国 means China, 饭馆 means restaurant, 周末 means weekend, and 非常 means very. Here is another Pinyin text, and please try to read it out loud. I will also read it out loud after.
去年夏天我来到中国。 现在我在中国已经学习11个月了，我很快会结束在中国的学习，下个月我就要回国了。一开始，我觉得很难用中文和别人交流，现在我中文说得好多了。 甚至可以看懂中文电视，这是因为我学习很努力，老师和同学对我的帮助也很大。现在我有许多中国朋友，一些朋友会邀请我去他们家吃饭。 我对中国文化和中国人都很感兴趣。谢谢他们，我希望以后可以来中国工作。Now
let us review this Pinyin text's vocabulary.
夏天 means summer, 已经 means already, 学习 means to study, 回国 means to return to one's country, 开始 means to start, 交流 means to converse or communicate, 甚至 means to the point that, and 老师 means teacher.
Here is one more Pinyin text. Try to read it aloud. I will read it aloud next.
上大学的时候，每天早上张悦都准时去上英语课。有一天，张悦起得很晚，着急地跑到学校后，听见教室里正在上课。 就赶快开门，对老师说：“不好意思，我迟到了。”没想到老师笑着说：“同学，你来早了，第一节英语课还没下课呢。”张悦一看手表，发现自己早到了5分钟。
This is the vocabulary for the Pinyin text.
大学 means university, Shihou means time. Mei tian means every day. Zhuan shi means on time. Ying yu means English. Ting jian means to listen. This is some more vocabulary. Zheng zai means at that time. Gan kuai means quickly. Chi dao means late. Shou biao means watch. And fa xian means to find out.